100 headlights making me blind. All of your catching my eye. If I jump once, then I never think twice. But you make me, I don't know.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of FIFA Ultimate Team. Sit firmly in mid-table. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, the good news for the supporters of this club is with 7 games played, they're definitely not going to get relegated. It's going to have to be a pretty near perfect run now to get into a promote. Cristiano Ronaldo has hit the goalkeeper and is deflected into the net. This controversial move to goal line technology, we need it for this incident, Alan.
Yeah, it'd be interesting this. I thought it was over the line, you know. Oh, that's what I love about this technology. It's so close, but it is an inch or two over.
Free kick given by the ref. Mertens. Trying to get it away. Peace check. Toty Kroos. Iron Robben. Throw in now. Taken quickly. Iron Robben. And it's a defender who's in trouble here.
He looks a bit uncomfortable out there.
Mertens. The goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. Seydou Doumbia. I think the cross is on. And they're a goal down, but now they've got a corner. Could make a chance to equalise. Yeah, that's what it is.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player.
Brilliant opening. In with a chance. And a goal into the bottom corner. And Tevez. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there.
Here's the chance. And such quality in the build-up. And a brilliant finish. A one. What a chance here. Got to be. And they've scored again. Tussle for the ball. Sergio Ramos. Arturo Vida. Trying to find Tevez. Mario Götze. Great opportunity. And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Paul Pogba. And he shoots. The keeper thought he got in the way of it, and it's bounced off him into the net. Quite a good thing. At least it got the debate out into the open. Carlos Tevez. Seydou Doumbia. It's a quick break. Oh, Tevez! He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Chiellini! Certainly not a goalkeeper on top of his game, but fortunately for his team, he was on top of the ball then.
Yeah, and that'll give him some much-needed confidence.
And out. put in by Cristiano Ronaldo. Enjoying exception. Jordi Alba. Martin Caceres. Seydou Doumbia. Possession in the midfield area. And back it goes. It's one back. Here's the shot. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.